the fuck are you doing here?
Boyle Report was canceled months ago. I haven't had work in weeks.
Fucking Sammy. Oh, whatever the fuck his last name was.
What the hell else am I supposed to do? All I know is how to interview people.
I need to find somebody.
I need to make money fast. And
guys who are after me, the loan sharks, are gonna fucking kill me.
Guys, I got it. Today on the Boyle Report, we will be interviewing Peter McGowan, famous track nationer. Good morning, America. Let's get this interview done. Woo! And here he is, the man of the hour, Peter McGowan.
Oh my God! What are you doing in here?
Back to the Boyle Report. This is our first interview in a while, and today I'm interviewing Peter McGowan, the winner of the big track event. Now, Peter, tell me, what is it like sleeping with my wife in my bed?
It's wonderful. Thanks for asking.
Does it feel good stealing another man's hard work and living?
No.
No? That's right. You stole it from me. You took it right from out underneath my feet, fucker. Now, ladies and gentlemen, Peter just here just won the 100-meter dash in the Olympic games, I believe.
Yes.
The Olympic Gay Games, because you're a loser.
It's not very nice, sir.
No, it isn't. But it's true, because you're a loser. Now, Peter, tell me, what was it like knowing that you, in your running, was causing cancer in young children? Well, you see, Dr. Jort Nosratep of the SETI Institute did a research into cancer and running, and found an impressive link between, 100-meter running, and in particular, you running, that led to him finding young children who watch you get cancer.
You trying to say that me running is causing children to have cancer?
I'm not just saying it, I'm telling you.
That's completely untrue.
It's true. You can ask Dr. Jort Nosratep. We'll have a cut to him when we re-edit this video. Peter, tell me, when you wash your pants, how do you get the stains from other people jerking off on you out? I mean, it was pretty impressive what you were showing us in there, your technique for washing your pants. It was impressive, I have to say.
Thank you.
So you're going to tell us how you do it?
It's a trade secret.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, me and Peter here, we're going to have a little race. He doesn't know this yet. I have to tell him, Peter, we're going to have a race. And I'm going to beat him. I'm going to win back the affection of my wife, and my house, and my show. And I'm going to make you look like a fool.
Game on.
Cut to the thing. We'll be right back.
Didn't I forget to do something?
Oh, hey, Ivan.
Did you take my fucking money? Oh, what's the matter, fat boy?
Come on, you fucker. Can't take it. You pay my money?
Give it harder. Harder. Oh, yeah.
You want a fucking piece of meat?
Oh, God, I'm so hard right now. Yes.